Today in Drive Labs, we're talking about using an AI technique known as active learning to improve self-driving car perception performance in a very challenging and important scenario, detecting pedestrians at night. Our active learning method uses a set of independently trained AI models that automatically flag unlabeled data frames on which these AI models experience uncertainty. In this clip, the colors in the heat maps indicate uncertainty in pedestrian detection, with the warmer colors corresponding to higher uncertainty. The uncertainty is measured by information-theoretic mutual information between the AI models, such that uncertainty is highest when the AI models disagree with each other. The data frames selected by active learning are then labeled by humans and added to the DNN training dataset. In this clip, we have a DriveNet DNN model trained on manually selected data on the left, and a DriveNet model trained with active learning-based data selection on the right. With manual curation, we see that the detection of the pedestrian holding an umbrella disappears as soon as a small raindrop falls on the camera lens. However, DriveNet trained with active learning still detects this pedestrian, as well as the pedestrian on the rightmost corner of the image. And here, with manual curation, we have a cartoon incorrectly detected as a pedestrian, while active learning helps avoid this false positive detection and helps the DNN better detect the group of pedestrians. And in this clip, we see that the DNN model trained with active learning consistently and correctly detects both the motorcycle and the person riding it, despite the low visibility conditions. By automatically selecting the right training data, active learning enables developers to build and train better DNNs more quickly and efficiently.